feels really good. It feels really good. Wave, Ava. At me. Wave at me.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. Don't blink.
Hi, Blake.
Talking to you.
I was losing my TV. Look like you look at me and say, let's start putting the first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink, just like that. You're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads.
Next thing you know,
you better have 50 years is there in there.
Motorcycle.
God takes you inside.
Three, four, five, six motorcycles.
Oh, yeah. So I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world.
Oh, I think you did it too soon, okay. Go back.
Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25 and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years there in bed. You pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't. Life goes faster than the thing.